about a cart's moving street glides around without any user intervention was pretty weird to see, but very cool nonetheless. We're out in the lobby, a bunch of the 2012s, and a lot of frames and different parts half assembled to show you all the steps. As you're here, I've got a couple of clips of a lot of it. It's not the full lineup, but just got a few of them. They do have the new V-Rod, which is awesome. You can see they maintain the awesomeness of it. And I'll grab a clip from outside to show the outside of the building as well.
All right, this is the Harley factory in York, Pennsylvania, where they make the Softails, Touring, and Trikes, I guess it is. No V-Rods, but I knew that coming here, so that was okay. It was really cool to see. Got the clips there from inside to show everything, and they had a lot of good stuff in the gift shop. Everything had Harley written on it. Surprise, surprise. But, so be it. This is the outside of the building. Giant Harley sign and all. It was pretty cool to see. It was worth making the trip here. So, now I have to find a post office, because I don't have enough room to store the stuff.